Hi students, today we are starting our third chapter, that is plant kingdom. Our first topic, classification, artificial and natural classification system. Artificial classification system, earlier system of classification used superficial morphological characteristics such as color, habit, shape, structure, number of leaves, etc. They were based on vegetative characters. This system of classification, known as artificial system of classification, where morphological characters were observed, means external characteristics were observed of a plant. Natural classification system. With artificial system, weightage was given to vegetative and sexual characteristics also. This is not acceptable, since we know that often the vegetative characters are more easily affected by environment, and this is known as natural classification system. Now, phylogenetic classification system, numerical classification system, cytotaxonomy and chemotaxonomy. We'll start with phylogenetic classification system. This system is based on evolutionary relationship among the various organisms, means how progeny gets the characteristics from previous generation. This assumes that organisms belonging to the same taxa have a common ancestry. Numerical taxonomy. It is easily carried out using computers, which is based on total observable morphological characters. Number and codes are assigned to all the characters and the data are then processed. In this way, each character is given equal importance, and at the same time hundreds of characters can be considered. Cytotaxonomy. It is based on cytological information like chromosomal number, structure, behavior, etc. Chemotaxonomy. It is based on chemical constituent of the plant. Now, we are starting with alga. Actually, this whole chapter is detail of second chapter. In second chapter, this all we have studied in short. Now, we will study in detail. Alga, aquatic, marine or freshwater. Some grow in spring season, some grow in snow, some form association with fungi to form lichen. Body is divided into three parts, that is base, which is known as holdfast, stem, this is stripe, lamina, means leaf like structure. Like plant, it is also divided into three parts. Holdfast means root, stripe means stem, lamina means leaf. They are photosynthetic. They are submerged in water. So absence of vascular system means absence of xylem and phloem. Flexible body helps them to stay in tides without any injury. Autotrophic. Photosynthetic pigments include keratin, xanthophyll. Vegetative reproduction is by fragmentation. Asexual reproduction is by spores, which are motile and non-motile, known as zoospore. Example, Chlamydomonas. In this, gametes are flagellated, means presence of flagella. They are similar in shape, size and structure. And these gametes are known as isogamous, and this process is known as isogamy. Fusion of similar shape, size, structure gametes, when they are fuses, this process is known as isogamy. In volvox, one large non-motile female gamete is with smaller and motile male gamete. Motile means movable, non-motile means which cannot move. This process is known as oogamous, means when fusion of these two type of gametes, which are having different shape, size and structure, where female gamete is bigger and non-motile. Male gamete is smaller and motile. This process is known as oogamous, and these type of gametes are known as oogama. If sex organs are unicellular and without jacket are known as gametangia. You can see these are this covering, bag like covering is known as gametangia, and inside that gametes are present. Embryo absent. Alternation of generation, present or absent. As I told you, haplontic, diplontic, or gametophyte or sporophyte. On the basis of pigment and storage, algae are of three types: red alga, green alga, and brown alga. Life cycle may be haplontic, diplontic, and haplodiplontic. Haplontic means only gametophyte, diplontic means only sporophyte, and haplodiplontic means alternation of gametophyte and sporophyte. Today, whatever I have taught you, I am sending its PDF. Thank you.